416. This is the bun bun one. This is the bun bun one.
So if we're trying to get serious now, take this guy out. No way we need this guy.
Don't think they can do anything about it. This is an angel. Why do angels ignore anti-floating attacks? Okay. Awaken Muhammad, how do you not kill that thing? Can we kill this thing? If I miss one of my shots, one of my really important kills, because of that stupid anti-angel alert, I'm gonna cry. Okay, we need to get something in here that can do big damage at a ranged distance, like Aphrodite. Aphrodite was probably the only reason I won one something like this. We need to kill those, you know, those stupid duck things. Shoot, and he scores. I don't remember this. I mean, I kind of do remember this, but I don't really fully remember it. Come on, hit something, hit something, hit something. Hit it. Shoot, Aphrodite, shoot. Shoot, Aphrodite, shoot. Oh, it killed some. It killed that thing. Stupid thing died. Yes. If we can kill that sunfish angel, we win. Why would we even have anti-floating? Oh no, that was our entire team getting hit by that one. Okay, Awaken Bahamut survived? Apparently this thing does not want to die, so, like, Awaken Bahamut might die. Awaken Bahamut did not die? What's happening? Awaken Bahamut dies to this one, right? He didn't even get to live to that one, the stupid golems. Did I just call them golems? Murder? Do not. Okay, we only have two. We only have an Uber and a Legend left. I mean, this guy has infinite HP. He can take so many hits. Blue cat fruit seeds. It's the same loadout because I know this one's going to be the. Yeah, it's the alien one. So, we gotta get a bit of money instead of just rushing it like we usually do. So, hit him with the Wombo! Combo! Wombo. Combo. Hit him with the Wombo combo. A double should kill. Nope. These crocodiles are pretty annoying, apparently. Okay, we might not survive too long. Was not told there's gonna be a moth this early. We freezed it! Clutch freeze! Clutch double freeze? Triple freeze, even more clutch? Quadruple freeze? Oh, wait, I have two of them. It's supposed to freeze all the time. It woke up. It didn't murder even one of my cast waters. Okay, buy that guy 100%. That's what you buy. this is an alien stage, so we definitely get Aphrodite, who will rip through with like 6,000, 7,200 damage per second, because what's thing. I thought there was nothing but like that and a few meat shields. No, we're just going to have to get RNG super hide with like the, you know, the freezes and everything. We just got to get lucky. Like, I mean, that boar cannot move an inch. I don't care about anything else. That boar cannot move an inch. Yes, the boar died. The boar is probably the scariest part of this. I don't care what you say. This thing we can freeze. It can't do much. It can't, if it doesn't kill your cat, if it doesn't rip through your entire team in the span of 30 seconds, you can easily just freeze it. Freeze it again. These stupid kangaroos are getting through my meat shield. Okay, we need to kill that sloth, because if that sloth hits us, even a singular time, yeah, we just lost a legend. Rare. I knew he was going to die there. We just lost almost everything. We might actually lose if it's not for Awake of Bahamut, who gets the clutchest kill of my life. Now, you see that Awake of Bahamut clutch? Wait, my dog's knocking on my door. Yes, Olive? Nope, she's gone. Somebody else accepted her, apparently.